My kids are in public school. They have fantastic teachers. And I just really believe education and great education belongs to everyone.